Legislators from Lango and Acholi have hailed the legacy of the fallen minister Charles Engola.
We have lost a very great person in Lango sub-region, and as a nation, we are all mourning for him.
During the LRA war, Engola Majoduogo was very pivotal. He suffered late to the insurgency to reduce in northern Uganda.
The chairperson of the Lango parliamentary group, Judith Aliek, says Engola has been a giant in the two sub-regions, having led the area in the war that ended the protracted insurgency of the Lord's Resistance Army commanded by Joseph Kony.
In Lango sub-region, is remembered for the peace that he struggled to bring during Kony's war. So Honorable Kelly Ngwala had been a person who was action-oriented.
Aliek says Engola got the name Machodogo from the LRA war, which literally means the fire is back. This was attributed to him for commanding the war in the area and fashioning out rebels who are causing insecurity in the area, and resorted to peace that enabled women to light fire again to cook for their families without fear that the insurgents would track the source of the smoke and capture them.
During the time of Lord's Resistance Army war, Honorable Machodogo is the one who struggled so hard, and that's why he got the name Machodogo, because women are used not to cook, because when you set fire, there is smoke which the rebels could see. So the women were not cooking because of the rebel activities that had really, really marred Lango.
To them, Engola has been a strong pillar of the sub-region in the government and so supportive to domestic development programs.
Today, as people who share a sub-region with him, we are depressed. We mourn the death of a son, of a father of the land, because he constantly stood with the people. He was a people-centered.
We have lost him as our hero, as our brother, as a member of Lango Parliamentary Group. He has been my very active member.
Legislators have endorsed a prayer by the family of the minister to subject the family of Private Wilson Sabiti to mato oput, which literally means to drink a bitter potion made from the leaves of the oput tree, as one of the mechanisms for forgiveness and reconciliation among the Acholi and Lango people in northern Uganda. They believe it can extend justice to the grieving family.
Where there are more than one individual, there will constantly be contradictions and conflicts. When there are contradictions and conflicts, it is also important to have a conflict resolution mechanism. And one of the conflict resolution mechanisms among the people that come from Luo is the mato oput.
Mato oput itself details a lot of issues to be considered. One, there must be true confession. Someone must confess that I did this, and I'm sorry for what I have done.
The chairperson of Acholi Parliamentary Caucus, Ricky Richard Anyua, has asked the president to reserve the position of the Minister of Labour and Employment for Lango and Acholi sub-regions, saying the two sub-regions have got the least number of positions in the cabinet despite their overwhelming support to NRM in the 2021 general elections.
We lost our brother, Right Honourable Speaker Jacob Olanya, and now, again, we have lost Okello Majodogo. These are big gaps which need to be filled. And we request as Northern Uganda that since we are few in cabinet, this needs to be taken into consideration.
The 64-year-old Machodogo, gallant soldier of many battles, represented Oyam North in parliament, is said to have survived with a widow and four children. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.